my finest friend through thick and thin. Things will never be the same. Watching prices riding, eating, breaking off the floor. Those good times turn to memories and they'll never be no more. Short and fat and out of shape, but a heart of gold for sure. Every day when I get home, you're waiting at the door. Grinning ear to ear with joy, I can tell you wanna speak. But you can never find a word, so instead you take a leak. When it's time to take a bath, will you find a place to hide? One time you took a dump on my pillar cause I wouldn't let you outside. I've seen you eat dryer sheets and rocks and grass and balloons, a rabbit, possum and squirrel guts, and even a dead raccoon. Well, you've got your faults, but that's okay, cause we humans got ours too. Eating poop don't seem that bad compared to things we do. You never start a war or laughed at someone cause they're fat. But I did get you one time humping a neighbor's cat. Well, you're getting old and soon you'll die and I'll be left alone. I don't much like nobody else, so I reckon I'll just roam around the world, but I know I'll never find another friend. I'll stand by me no matter what, the way you always did. Dogs don't last forever, and you're no exception to the rule. But if I could give my life, well, I would for you. I say dogs don't last forever, and you're no exception to the rule. But if I could give my life, well, I would for you.